Ocean Cities would be cool. Aww. No! No, Lord Cat! Lord Cat, why?
Why what?
You left.
I had to. I told you I was.
I know! I was so close to finding you, though!
Oh, yes, I know.
You'd find me.
We'll have to meet again.
I'm coming! I'm probably only going to play until I find Arkwright.
You're not that far from him.
Yeah, I'm on the same island. On the big ass motherfucking thing.
Jesus, I have 94 gold a turn right now.
Jesus. Oh, here we go. Press conference starting.
はい、それでは帝国となりましたので始め。
We like to start this press conference. Thank you very much for attending this press conference during the Golden Week holiday on such short notice. We will start a press conference about PSN Curiosity Network inclusion. I'll be serving as the MC, Okubo of Corporate Communication. I'd like to introduce the members on the stage. First, in the center, the Executive Deputy President, the Representative Corporate Executive Officer, and the President of Sony Computer Entertainment and President of CPSG, Kazuo Hirai, of Sony Corporation. That's on nice. Your left, SVP and Executive Officer in charge of the Business Transformation and IS Center, Chief Information Officer, Shinji Hasejima. And facing you on the right, the Executive Officer, Sony Corporation and SVP, in charge of Corporate Communication and CSR, Shiro Kambe. Before starting, there's one request we'd like to make of you. Those with still cameras, there are many movie camera photographers, so please remain seated, especially in the center, not to stand in the way of movie cameras. First, Mr. Hirai to make the presentation. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kazuo Hirai. Thank you for coming to this press conference during Golden Week holidays and on Sunday on such short notice. First, we'd like to extend our apologies to the many PlayStation Network and Curiosity Service users who we inconvenienced and worried because we potentially compromised their customer data. We offer
our sincere apologies. Okay, I found Bursa, so I found Jason.
I'm like 2 centimeters to the right of that.
I found another city state.
They're putting on a pony and dog and pony show.
To talk to you first about the
they apologized sincerely for the PlayStation Network problems and then bowed their heads for 10 seconds.
Intrusions. Secondly, about our system security measures. Thirdly, about safeguarding customers and business partners. Fourthly, about our service restoration plans.
Announcement
and
is going to be that 5 seconds.
Our corporate strategy going forward.
We're sorry. See you.
The whole conference. Bye.
I'm Stockholm.
Please allow us to sit.
You near Stockholm, Arclight.
Actually, he is. He's southeast of it.
Oh, God, I had to go around Stockholm first. God damn it.
Just land and walk, dude.
I'd like to talk about
I can't.
The
it's a ship.
Oh.
Concerning the potentially compromised customer data as a result of the illegal intrusions.
Landlocked. Are you fucking kidding me?
The PlayStation Network and Curiosity are located at AT&T's server center in San Diego, California.
Sony
Network Entertainment International, SNEI, which oversees the network services within Sony Group.
Of course I have no ports.
And was established April 1st, 2010. And this SNEI rents the space.
That's not what landlord
and
means.
Manages the servers. The initially on April 19 U.S. time, April 20 JST, we were alerted to unusual activity in the server. We immediately started an internal investigation, upon which we discovered unauthorized access had occurred between April 17th to 19th.